This is a demonstration of Yusuf Shalita Stacker's game. It's a game in which you're trying to stack blocks as they scroll around the screen. So first thing I'm going to do is to click the restart button. It's a nice little feature. It's done in Grid World that resets the screen. And when I do that, you'll see that a series of three boxes scrolls on along the bottom. When I press Enter, I can lock them into place right there. I have to press Enter in here first. Oh, let me restart the game. When I press Enter, I can lock them in place right there. So the next row appears, and I press Enter to lock them in. So I need to stack them right there. But as I go to higher levels, the boxes go faster, and I missed one right there. So I only got to this level, so I didn't get to the minor prize. I'll try it again. I'll click Reset, which is nice in Grid World, the reset feature. And I'll press Enter right there. And the next level appears, and I'll click it right there. Oh, I missed it. And I have one there. Oh, and it game over. So I didn't make it. I'll try one more time, see if I can get to a the minor level here. So I'll reset. And I'll hit Enter. And the next level appears. One, two, bam. And there. And there. And there. And there. And you can see the speed increase. And I didn't get to the top. I got to the minor prize level. And I have a little game over screen there. So that's Stackers by Yusuf Shalita.